Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial today. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I will show you how to remove a password from your RAR. If you have a WinRAR with all the files inside and you put the password and you don't remember the password now, and you are struggling and you are searching the way how to remove the password from your RAR. So here I am today to show you how to remove a password for RAR. I have here PassFab. This software is amazing, guys. I will show you today how to use this software and remove the password from RAR directly. First of all, you need to visit the website PassFab. You can click the link on the description and you will redirect it directly to this page. So what I have to do, just I have to download this XFI right now. Here it is. And I will install PassFab on my computer. Here it is. Click next, accept, click yes here, and then we will see here launch PassFab, and you will see here dictionary attack, quick find the password from inbuilt or customized directory. If you want to be able to download the dictionary for all combinated passwords, you have to download it here, but you have to register it first, because the software for the moment, you can see it's unregistered. So what I get to do, I just go and hit the buy button, buy this software right now, because we need this software. You can get this here and you can buy directly on the website. After you buy, all you got to do, you just paste your email and your registration code, and I will register it right now and I will be here on the full version. Let's do test right now. Test 2, test 3, and then test 3, and let's put all of this test file on the zip file, I mean on the RAR, and I will put a password for this. Look archive, put the password. I will put the password 1, 2, 3. Easy password, because we don't have too much time to wait for this software to search for the password. But let's see how it works. Okay, guys. Oh, click OK here. And then, wait a second. Here it is. There's a password here. Let's see if we are able to remove this password with PassFab for RAR. Click this and click OK. I will choose this, and I will choose this only numbers, because I know I put numbers. Maximal password length is with 3 characters, and click start. Let's see if it's able to find the password now. Here it is. Congratulations. The password has been found successfully. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. And then copy. And then try to extract here, put the password, and then click OK. Here it is. So this is how it works. This is very good software. As you see, it works. You just need to have it. You have to register it. You have to buy this software. It's not that expensive, so you can use it. There are 3 methods. Try all possibilities, combinations, which takes more time. And then you can let this for hours. The speed of finding the passwords depends on how complex the password is. If the password is with special characters, numbers, uppercase and lowercase, then it will take a lot of time. But as you see, guys, this method, this software, it works. So thank you guys for watching this video tutorial. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.